serious landing point. Second time in his career.
Now they've got a good powerful right jab by Kevin Kennedy.
Strong jab. Backs Nassim up. Nassim in the ropes. And one of the things that could happen would be that the prince was exposed as a fraud.
Yeah, I think the last knockdown was fluke.
The knockdown, the apparent knockdown of Kelly ruled a slip. Hard right hand inside by Kelly.
Over the top of that jab.
Devastating right hand from the punching preacher. Derek Osaze sending Taylin Jones to the canvas. Set of France to the other. Sean Phillips now.
Benjamin is healthy because he's so fast.